A Lancaster County couple planned to walk down the aisle August 20th, but after a devastating car crash, the bride-to-be is just happy she can walk at all.
News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen talked with the pair about canceling, then replanning their big day.
Amber Mishner was all set to marry Greg Firoglanis August 20th.
And it was just a few loose ends, programs, odds and ends.
Until the bride was hit by a car on the way to a concert the Tuesday before the big day.
And the first thing that I guess I said to witnesses was, I'm getting married on Saturday.
She was saying that, not a big deal. They're just going to patch her up and we'll be getting married on Saturday. Everything will be fine.
What were you thinking?
Yeah, right.
After surgery and stitches, she's nursing a shattered elbow and a shattered wrist.
I feel pretty good. I mean, it's tough to sleep because I can't move.
Greg has converted his living room into Amber's bedroom, complete with a hospital bed to make her comfortable.
She's surrounded by Get Well cards and even received another bouquet of flowers when we were there. Now the task is heal and replan, this time for April.
You can always redo a wedding. You can't redo your life. I won't be stressed by the time that we do get married next time.
Greg can't necessarily say the same.
The only bad thing is I had August 20th etched in my mind so I never lose an anniversary. Now I got to erase that.
In Lancaster County, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
Amber and Greg should be in Santorini, Greece on their honeymoon right now if everything had gone according to plan.